Camper van life. That's got to go right forward. Can you get that any further? Is that? Okay, well then that lifts up. Right, then you... But you got to get your stuff out of here first.
Yeah, well, that,
yeah.
That'll be right.
Okay. Right, camper van life at Snowdon part one.
Penny Pass.
We're here, Penny Pass.
Camper van.
Have something to eat.
Yep.
Camera. Oh, for the people.
Oh, you got your... I didn't realise you were
filming. No, it's alright, we'll edit that. Right.
Camper van life.
Heater's on.
Central heating's on. It's about what? About 0 degrees outside.
Yeah, zero.
Rather good. Absolutely.
Tomorrow we should do some good climbing. Well, hopefully. And I'm going to have special chicken fried roast.
Right, it's pretty good. Yeah, I'm going to have some.
Couscous. I'm going to have a beer.
And a beer. I might have a... Turn the right one. And bacon crisp.
Can't beat it. Seriously, you can't beat it.
I can't beat it. Right. Hot chocolate and coffee.
I'm going to have a crack at this today. we'll make a decision whether to do the crib when we get round on the pig track. It might be a bit snowy, but you never know. So it goes. On the pig track. He's chasing the sheep. Beautiful, quiet, just a little hint of snow at this level. Apparently 500 metres and we're going to need ice picks. Yeah? Okay. Good going.
That's what the warden said.
Yeah, according to the warden. few people on the way up. That's good. Cold when you stop. As soon as you keep going, sweating like a pig on the pig track. That up there is the crib. Well, we're on the base now, getting ready for the assault up. Waterproof gloves, but the blue one, they're insulated. But
I get better, better grip, I think.
Back a bit more.
Yeah, sure.
Maybe
alright. Yeah. Head up. Yeah.